poco. Hey boss, how are you?
Well, I'm just trying to get a donation for the flea season.
Oh yeah? How's life treating you so far today?
Well, you
made some money?
No, I haven't made none yet.
Well,
just this little chump change I brought with me.
Let me see if I could get some change, but I tell you what, I'm gonna go get something to eat at Burger King.
Uh-huh.
Do you want something to eat there? You want some burger or soda or fries?
Well, I'll take a burger, yeah.
A burger?
Just a regular burger with tomatoes only on it.
What is that?
Just a regular burger with tomatoes.
That's it?
Yeah, tomatoes, yeah.
Okay.
And have them give you a couple of ketchups and a couple of mayonnaise.
Oh, okay. Yeah, all right, so right. Just a burger with the tomatoes on it.
Yeah.
Nothing else?
Nothing else.
Oh, okay. All right. Let me go get something to eat then I'll be back, okay? All right, bro. Can I get a burger with only tomato on it?
The hamburger?
Yeah.
The small one?
Make it medium size.
And the other one regular?
That's a regular one. Okay, all right, thank you.
59, please.
Hi, can I get a 2-pack of mayonnaise and 2-pack of ketchup? Oh, all right, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay. You guys okay?
Yeah.
All right, so I got your burger in here. Oh, you want some burger too? Oh, yeah?
Okay.
There you go, bro. And I got some stuff for you in there too, okay? There you go, too.
My mom and dad just taught me I respect my elders.
What's your name, OG?
My name is Ed.
Ed Sharif.
Huh?
Sharif.
Sharif, okay.
Yeah,
William.
Okay. Hey, William. Nice to meet you, boss. Okay.
Me and Ed have been knowing each other for years.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
You guys hang out in here a lot?
Yeah, I got 10 years. I've been here 20 years.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, like 20 years at least.
Yeah, it's been tough, huh?
Yep,
yeah. Yeah, okay.
Hey, thanks a lot, buddy.
All right, sir.
All right,
you gentlemen.
All right.
Take it easy, okay?
You too.
All right.